So now let's discuss what exactly, what are the causes of bronchiectasis. The principal causes includes infection, particularly pneumonia, tuberculosis. It may be due to non-tubercular mycobacterial infection like MAC. And other causes include primary ciliary dyskinesia. Primary ciliary dyskinesia or Cartagena syndrome. Other causes include measles. It may be due to CA lung even. What exactly happens? Due to the obstruction of bronchiole, the secretion starts pooling up. Now this pooling of secretion leads to the dilatation of bronchiole like this. So that results into what I told you, the abnormal dilatation of bronchiole. So these are the causes. Now a very common question asked in the exam is the most common site. So remember, the most common site is left lower lobe. Okay, another one very important question which is asked is most common site in case of ABPA. It is central / proximal, central or proximal bronchiectasis. Now we know that ABPA is allergic bronchopulmonary aspergillosis. Since it is allergic, so it will have increased IgE, and this was question this year in NEET exam. Let's discuss some important features of the bronchiectasis. There is one very important question from the clinical feature is that it causes clubbing. Okay, clubbing. Though we know that the clubbing is commonly associated with what we call the cyanotic heart disease, but it is also the disease of the lung which is associated with clubbing. Though one very important cause of clubbing is subacute bacterial endocarditis. It also do cause clubbing. Then another very important aspect is that it have a complication which is sudden massive hemoptysis. Sudden massive hemoptysis. If let's say only clinical feature is sudden massive hemoptysis, then it is also referred to as bronchiectasis sicca. Actually, what happens? Bronchiectasis causes obstruction, caused by obstruction pooling of secretion leads to infection, leads to lung abscess. Now this lung abscess leads to secondary amyloidosis. Again, a very important question. This amyloidosis is of AA type. Okay, now we have read two very important complications is that sudden massive hemoptysis and the lung abscess, and other is secondary amyloidosis. Most common cause of death in amyloidosis is CHF. And now let's discuss what are the investigation we do have for bronchiectasis. The investigation of choice is HRCT. The other investigation which we can do is chest X-ray, where we see tram track appearance. Also we have ring like shadows. Okay, and then we have treatment from bronchiectasis. For bronchiectasis is chest physiotherapy plus postural drainage. Now this is all about the bronchiectasis. Last to wind up, one very important thing that the bronchiectasis is not a pre-malignant condition, rather it is in fact caused by a malignant condition, which is CA lung, of course. And this is also very oftenly asked. Bronchiectasis is not a pre-malignant condition. Thank you very much.